A man accused of shooting a Chicago police officer this week appears in bond court today. 22-year-old Stephen McGee is charged with several offenses, including attempted murder. He also faces numerous felony gun charges. The shooting happened Monday. Prosecutors say McGee fired several shots at police officers near 50th and King Drive. Officers were trying to arrest McGee for an earlier assault when he shot a cop in the knee. That officer is recovering.